This is a brand new wade that I've made for Felicia. Her horse Gulliver is a mix of quarter horse, thoroughbred and Clydesdale. I made this saddle using a tree that's wide enough for his shoulders and made sure that the angle and curve of the tree bars will suit the shape of his back. I've used rich brown Herman Oak leather and stainless steel hardware. I've built in a padded seat recessed under the leather to increase the comfort. This is a really close contact seat with a deep pocket. This will sit Felicia in the correct position, keep her balance, protect her back and hips, and will allow her to communicate well with her horse through her seat. This is a view of the near side. I want to show you the shape and flow I create between the seat fenders, skirts and rigging. I build this area very tight so every part sits flat to create a smooth and continuous flow from the centre of your seat to your stirrups. I do this to make sure you can get your legs on your horse properly when you're in the saddle and can experience really close contact, which improves your ride so much. I've hand carved daisies on this saddle on the rear jockeys, the swell and the horn cap. Here's a close up of the hand stitch Cheyenne roll. It's so important that these stitches are neat and consistent in length, direction and tightness. I've done pre-turned fenders on this saddle for Felicia, and these are her bell-bottom monal stirrups with 3-inch treads. I've put saddle strings, a horn wrap, rope strap, re-cinch setup, black polished edges and brown stitching, and felt-lined skirts. This saddle is heading to Tasmania.